March 1st, Harrison, Michigan. Might as well be the Arctic.